Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hello. Welcome to Grand Theft Auto 5. Someone quite rightly pointed out in a comment on a previous video that probably one of the reasons why I get burned out and get bored of the games I play on this channel is because I kind of don't do much stuff that's a bit different from time to time. Let's face it, on my main channel at the minute we play three games, and that is it. We play them again and again and again, and I have been doing so for years. Fortunately, they're very good games, and I like them quite a lot, but even so, I do get bored of them every now and again, and the lack of variety sometimes becomes a bit of a drag. So this is me sat here doing something a bit different. This is Grand Theft Auto 5. It's not normal Grand Theft Auto 5, though. We're using a mod called LSPDFR, which lets you play as a policeman. Or, as I like to refer to it, Coffee and Donuts Simulator 2015. But, yeah. We've played this quite a few times on my Twitch streams I've done, and pretty much every time we've done it, it's been hilarious. It's been really good fun. So, I thought I might do it as a video. Maybe just as a one-off thing, I don't know. But I thought it might be kind of fun. You what, mate? You keep fucking walking, alright? Right, so. Yeah, basically this mod, I've got a whole bunch of other plugins installed on top of it, by the way. But basically it allows us to play as a cop. Either LSPD, in this case, or the Los Santos Sheriff Department, or whatever. You can be a deputy, you can even be a park ranger, which we did once on the stream, which was really fucking funny.
We have a report of a criminal activity, a holdup in Davis.
Well, we better go respond to that, I suppose. So yeah, you play as a policeman. Allows you to roleplay as a policeman if you like, if you prefer to use that term. It's kind of fun. There's a lot you can do a lot with it. But although having said that, this is GTA and therefore shit gets pretty crazy pretty quickly. So stay tuned. If you think, what the hell? Why would you do this? This is boring. Give it a minute. Trust me on this. Right, someone's holding up a gas station.
Suspect is fleeing the scene of the crime.
Yeah, he just rammed into. Right, you son of a bitch. Okay. Oops. Need my gun. Need my gun. Not the taser. Actually, yes, the taser. Come back here. He's probably gonna get away from us. Just a fat cop who eats too many donuts. I can't keep up. You son of a bitch. Oh, we might be catching him. Slowly but surely. Come on. Oh great, he's running into a whole bunch of gang dudes. Oh, are you kidding? He just got fucking run over. Oh shit, I missed.
Holy shit.
There we go, we got him, we got him, we got him. Oh, I knew this would happen. Oh fuck. Okay, so off to a good start. I told you. Okay. Meanwhile, at the hospital, sometime later. So yeah, welcome to LSPDFR. We tried to arrest a dude and just got shot to bits by a bunch of gang members. He's still on the radar map, actually. We could probably still go find him. I'm going to do that. I'm going to have to get a car first, and the only way to do that, I'm afraid, is basically to use a trainer thing like this. So, vehicle spawning, emergency, police cruiser. There we go. There's a plugin you can get that allows you to like phone the station and have them drive a car down for you to pick you up, which I don't have installed at the moment, but it would be a good one. Right, yep, we're in the US, Dave. Not the UK, therefore we drive on the right. Anyway, this guy's kind of ticked me off now, so I'm going to see if we can go track him down. We'll get out the siren so we can just dodge past all the traffic and go through all the red lights. Because we're the police and we're allowed to do that. Ironically. Right, let's go through here. It's kind of more fun driving in first person, but it is more dangerous because I got no peripheral vision at all. Alright, we're going to go back in here, aren't we? He's up here somewhere. Okay. Little bastard. Let's see if we can find him. Looking at the red dot on my mini-map at the moment. There he is, running along there. Okay, right. We can actually get back up if we want to. And I'm going to. Because we get shot at again. Where is he? He's back down that way. Son of a bitch. Okay! That's why driving in first person is difficult. Alright, we've got two units down here.
I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Okay, and the police are getting run over. Very good. GG, LSPD, well done. Here he is. Okay, take two. Oh, he's running back down there towards our guys. Right, are they going to get him? Yeah, they got him. All right. And then, so this is how it works, but you basically point your gun at them and then you mash E and then you get them to surrender and then you can arrest them. What the f- See, this is why I called backup. Right. Oh, no you don't. Don't even- Come on, dude. You seriously gonna- Random dude in a trilby is helping us. Okay. Thanks, random dude in a trilby. Guys, what are you doing? Just, okay, random guy now. What? Okay, vigilante trilby guy is moving out. These guys are running for it. I don't know if they attacked us or not, so... Right, they're all running for it. Okay. And apparently the guy we were after has run off as well. Great, awesome. Oh, son of a bitch. If you're wondering, Dave, is it usually this ridiculous and chaotic when you do a stream of it? The answer is, yeah, kinda. Anyway, I got this mod because I saw some videos of it on YouTube and I thought, actually, you know what this looks like? Might be kind of fun because I've played GTA 5 a fair bit before because I've got it on my PS4. I've had it on there for ages. But I got the PC version for two reasons. One, because I was sick of playing in about 20 frames a second on the PS4. And also because I wanted to try this mod out. Over on our left somewhere. There you are, you little... See if we can get him, see if we can tackle him. Oh, you're slow, buddy. You're too slow. Yeah, god damn it. I think we missed. No, we got him. Okay. What the hell? Is he dead? Are you serious? He just fell over and freaking... Oh, no. Is it... What the hell are you doing? Don't even try it, dude. Don't even fucking... I will shoot you. Oh, you... Son of a bitch. God damn it. Right, don't even... Come on. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Why is the entire city trying to protect this one guy? What is so important? Huh? Oh, here he is. Oh, he's actually dead. Okay, right, well.
Attention all units. Citizens reporting a civilian in need of assistance in, La Mesa. Units respond code 2.
Uh-huh. I'll get right on that, shall I? Jesus.
Copy that, dispatch.
10-4.
Someone else is going on it anyway, yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna go try and find where the hell I left my car. It was down here somewhere. I'm not sure, though. Oh, God. We're right outside the police station and all. I mean, Jesus Christ. You know what? We've got a bunch of dead dudes down here. We should probably... What's the button? Use the police radio, and we can actually call... if I remember the keys. Problem with LSPDFR and all the plugins you can get from it is they have so many hotkeys you have to use for stuff. Right, yeah, the paramedics are here. We're gonna need coroners, though, I think. It's a bit late for you guys, I'm afraid. Yeah, he's dead. You're just leaving. We can set up a crime scene as well, I think, can't we? If I hit Control J. Yeah. Look at that. Yeah, here are the coroners. Hopefully they won't get messed about with. No, okay. I think these just stop traffic, mostly. Look at me, I'm a proper police officer. I'm setting up a crime scene and everything. Holy shit! What's going on now? I don't want to drink coffee. I want backup. Oh, God.
All units, assistance needed in Rancho. Units respond code 3.
Right, these guys are on the scene.
This is Bobcat 4, we're en route.
Who? Is this guy still alive or what? And stay down. Oh, there's my car over there.
I need ammo.
LSPD, motherfucker.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Attention all units. Units reporting a homicide on Olympic Freeway.
All right,
Rancho
well.
Reported.
Jesus. The coroner's leaving because we're going to need him over here as well. No, they're still taking pictures. Okay, cool. Put people in trash bags. Excellent.
Citizens report a suspect resisting arrest in Strawberry. Gunshots reported.
Holy crap. Only in GTA, eh? You guys done here? Because there's another body over there in this park area. I'm gonna go get my car if it's still here. It might have despawned. Where is it? Yeah, I think it's gone. Oh, there's a hearse right here. I mean, how freaking appropriate. Are we seriously right next to a mortuary? Jesus, they could not have picked a better place to die.
On, Olympic Freeway.
Right, well, we'll just assume there's a dog coming this way. Doesn't look like it's hostile, okay. Dogs are scary, they'll ruin your day. Alright, we'll just assume that they're gonna deal with this. I'm gonna hit the J key, which removes all the barriers, and I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Oh, we've got... this dude stood outside the police station. Right, one of the things I can do is I can get a partner. To follow me around and help me out, which, to be honest with you, I could probably use right now, so... based on the way this has gone so far. Which of you... You're I think you both outrank me, actually. Judging by your stripes on your arms. No, you don't. Okay, right, we'll take you. With the sunglasses on you. But you've both got sunglasses on your head. What the hell am I talking about? Anyway.
We have a traffic alert in Davis for narcotics in transit.
Partner likes to talk in the car, apparently. He is John Holland, male. Birthday, 1959. Get on a bit, dude, aren't you? Alright. So we have a partner now, we just need a car. So let's do that. If I just stand here and... Alright. Get in, dude. There we go. How you doing?
We have a traffic alert in Rancho for a possible burglary.
Oh, it's this guy again, the one that we had on the stream that just says, "Ah, nuts" to everything. Vehicle's usual, occupants wanted. Alright. Alright, we're gonna go turn around. Aggravated burglary, apparently, this hit is for. Determine if the wanted subjects are in the vehicle. Alright, let's turn this shit around. Okay, taxi, what the hell? I'd probably stop you and deal with you if it weren't for the fact that I'm busy with someone else. You can do a lot of stuff in this, actually, to be honest with you. You can stop cars, and you can ask them if they've been drink driving, and you can breathalyze the drivers, and you can do all sorts of crazy shit.
Attention, all right. This is dispatch. Approach with caution.
Form a traffic stop on the felon. Use appropriate caution. It's this guy here, and this... open top jobby, I think. He's sort of gotten stuck. Alright. Traffic is behaving a bit weird, but whatever. It does spawn random events as well, like drink drivers and people which are high on cocaine and, you know, people who've got, like, you know, like their rear lights aren't working and shit like that, just randomly. Or people talking on their phones, that kind of thing, while driving. So we got this guy, right, I've hit shift now, which blips this guy, and I can tell him to stop and pull over by activating my sirens. I'm going to wait till we've got a decent area to pull him over, instead of at these traffic lights.
It's crazy how little public servants get paid, yet we could be killed at any time.
Ah, nuts.
It is this guy, he just says, ah, nuts to everything. Will you turn off that radio before I get copyright strike? Where the hell are you going? Whoa! Whoa!
Officer has been fatally shot.
Jesus Christ!
Targets have evaded capture.
Yeah, apparently I died in the line of duty. Wow. Okay. Was my partner going to turn up with the car? Sometimes he does. Shit, son. Well, okay, that's death number two. What the fuck? You just fucking got out of the vehicle with a fucking assault rifle. I mean, what was that supposed to do? Oh, God. Right, you know what? Next time someone we're tailing gets out of their car randomly, I'm reaching for my freaking holster, okay? Jesus. All right. What the hell are you looking at? Stuck in Traffic Simulator 2015. Any minute now. Son of a... the hell you doing? Okay. Hey, you pull the fuck over, you son of a... Okay, right, he's going for it.
In, Strawberry.
Ram a fucking police officer, will you? Drive over the pavement and just slam right into me. Uh-huh. Just ramming everyone else now. Let's try and... Oh, let's get...
Assistance required.
Some backup.
Strawberry.
Before this guy jumps out with a fucking AK-47 and just riddles me with bullets. It's something I meant to do before I started this, actually, but I forgot.
We have a traffic alert on Olympic Freeway for an armored car robbery.
Really? Yeah, we don't no time for that right now. Okay, rammed him. Didn't really mean to do that, but okay, it works. Let's see if we can try and hit him from the side and get him spinning out of control. That's the trick, really. There we go. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Okay.
Quite work.
As intended.
We have a traffic alert in Burton for possession of drugs for sale.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
Alright, we've got a guy behind us following us in on this one. Alright. Okay. Gotcha. Right.
No fucking way.
Ah! Okay, I'm pretty sure you can't shoot through a window like that with a taser. I didn't even mean to get the taser out, to be honest with you. The controls in this game are so freaking weird on PC. I'm using a mouse and keyboard for this, by the way, as opposed to a 360 pad. Mostly because I can't aim with a 360 pad.
And Parental Del Sol.
He's getting off the freeway!
Oh, sorry, dude. I know I can't drive for shit. It's the whole keyboard thing. Let's get some more backup. How many are in there? It's just the one guy, okay.
Respond code 3.
Okay, this is not very effective what I'm doing right now. Gotta say. Let's see if we can pull around in front of him, maybe. Boxed in. No. Oh well. Oh, we got a police car behind us just ramming us as well. Holy crap! What the hell just happened? I think he just went over the barrier.
The pump's getting on the freeway!
Alright, right, yeah, yeah. Yeah, roadblock him. Okay, 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 okay. Looks like we got him. Okay. Don't move. Don't fucking move. Son of a bitch. Alright. Alright. AI's gonna arrest him. When they get on the floor like that, it means the AI's gonna arrest him. Don't! Traffic really loves to run you over, by the way, in this game, when you're in the middle of the road like this, so. You know what? I think there's a button I can press to.
Can you please move?
You're busy here, dude. Can you not see?
We have a traffic alert.
Deal with this guy at all.
Lockport freeway for a grand theft.
Transport is on standby. Yeah, that's.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Los Santos International.
Are
we at the airport? Seriously?
Roger.
LSPD, stand down.
Whoa, dude. Just, yeah, okay, if I aim him, gun at him, he goes nuts. You get away! My car is in a state as it is!
You punk. Dear God. Come on, let's roll.
Oh, yeah.
You know what? You fucking. Everybody stop. Everyone! All of you! I'll fucking put down barriers, look. Right, he's been picked up. Now we gotta tow this piece of shite away, so.
Later.
Tow truck. None of you motherfuckers move, alright? You move, I fucking shoot you. Alright, okay? This is. I'm LSPD. We're like the LAPD, only much, much worse. I will freaking shoot a lot of you. Okay? You especially. You're lucky I'm not fucking. Taking you down to the station, you fucking. You took the door off my car, man. Come on. Jesus. If you weren't an AI and didn't know any better, I probably wouldn't let you off for that. But you know what? You know fucking what?
LSPD!
Holy fucking shit!
You know what? I'm giving you a fucking citation for smashing my door off. Because you're an asshole. There you go, see? Your name's going on the piece of paper. Yeah, don't you fucking swear at me. I'm the only one here allowed to swear. What are you guys doing? What are you looking at? This isn't a peep show. Get back in your freaking car.
Citizens report a 148 in
illegal
Los
street
Santos
racing. Are you fucking serious? tow truck is probably stuck in traffic or something. I'm just going to move this. Alright. That shit is moved out of the way. Okay, all the traffic just despawned. Alright, fair enough. Get rid of those. If I can remember what the remove... Because I could press buttons to basically make the traffic all just, you know... There we go.
False, dude.
I can press buttons to make all the traffic just, you know, slow the fuck up and not move. Oh, my car's gone as well. Son of a bitch. Alright. Guess it's just me and this beat up old piece of crap here. It's a thankless job, isn't it? It's a thankless goddamn job.
Attention all units.
An ambulance hijacking! Are you serious? Are you...
Los Santos International, respond code 3.
They hijacked an ambulance at the airport. You couldn't make this shit up, could you? Okay, well, I'm at the airport, though. I'm pretty sure we missed the ambulance hijacking, so never mind. One thing I'm going to do, though, is... go into the boot, and, I will then do some weird things. There we go, retrieved weapons, armor, and a med kit from the trunk, so we now have body armor, effectively. And an assault rifle. Because apparently it's just one of those days that requires assault rifle. So, needs more assault rifle. Oh yeah. Okay, so... put that away for now. I think if I go into this menu here... model spawning, clothes menu, I can actually put on a vest. No. Is it accessories? No. There we go. Now we got a vest. Sweet. And I forgot the controls to get out of that menu. Okay, there we go. Nice. Hell, I thought that was my siren there for a second, but no, there's another one around here. What's going on?
Sergeant Dave from the special squad. We had to scout out of the airport. Something's going down. Don't know what though.
Alright, well, I guess we've got some downtime now, folks. You get a lot of it. Oh, it's dudes. You're on patrol at the airport, cool. You get a lot of downtime when you're playing LSPDFR, actually, in between a lot of the call-outs and stuff, but I've been... okay! No sooner had I said it! Alright, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for you. Actually, no, I can't call backup yet, I've not blipped him. How's this guy going? Stop the fucking car before I shoot you. I've got my gun ready. Okay. Alright. We can get him to stop right now. I think if I hit Q or hold Q or was it control Q? Okay, here we go. I can get him to sort of move. Really awkward though, because I have to hold the control key and everything, and hold Q to stop him. Okay. He's no longer... what? Whatever. This is a fucking weird-ass pullover, but whatever. It works. Alright, you son of a bitch. Insult, yeah.
You're crossing the line.
Give me your ID, son of a bitch. Alright. Craig Jenkins. Okay, right, I can get in the car and I can use the police computer in here to look this son of a bitch up. Craig Jenkins. Jenkins, anyway. Let's see what comes up. License expired, no active warrants. Well, it doesn't fucking matter, I could get him for the license expired thing, but he freaking rammed me, so question the driver. Have you been drinking, sir? Why didn't you breathalyze me? You know what? I freaking will if I can remember what the key for it is. Is it Shift I? Shift O? No. Control I? Oops, that wasn't it. Balls. Shift I. There we go, Shift O, left Shift O. Alright, dude.
Thanks.
Doesn't have alcohol in their blood, damn it. Have you done any illegal drugs recently? I don't have to answer that. Do you have anything illegal in the vehicle? Flickering menus. I don't know if you can see these menus, by the way, due to the way I'm recording the game, but of course not.
Officers report a criminal.
Okay, so he seems like a fairly normal dude who's just driving like a dumbass.
Shots fired. All units respond. Code 99.
Oh, are you serious? Christ, right, we better.
Herb located. In pursuit.
Alright, we'll deal with that in a second. Right, exit questioning. You know what?
What's with you?
I'm gonna give you a $200 citation and fuck right off. Because apparently we need to go chase some armed suspects. Shots fired, etc, 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 so... That sounds like a job for the assault rifle and bulletproof vest, I'm just saying. Right, off you fucking pop. Ass. Right. Let's go. What the? Okay, we're going. We go up here and then round this way. Oh, I got the mini map too much. I'm not using my eyes. Okay. This guy's like actually on the airport grounds. Are you shitting me? Okay, right. They've opened this up for us. Good. Near as I can tell, anyway. Yeah, like he's over there, like by the runway and shit. Holy crap! What in the world? Can you open this up, guys? Come on, please. Seriously? Oh, fuck's sake! Gonna be kidding me, guys. Open the gate, dude. You right there? Open the freaking gate! Oh, you've gotta be kidding, right? Let's.
We have let's get a helicopter on him. Air support over Los Santos International.
Air support coming through. Route.
Please open the. Thank you. Tell that guy over at the other checkpoint he's an asshole. Oh, this is the definition of a really, really bad day. Can I get through here? Just go through this car park like a loony? You know what? No, no, that's not gonna work. I hate it when they go off-road like this, the weird places. I can't figure out how to get to them. Yeah, he's just driving around near the runway. I don't even... how do we get in there? Right, let's go this way. LSPD, open the fucking gate. You come on! Right, thank you.
Attention all units. We've got an officer requiring assistance in Los Santos International.
Alright, where are you?
Roger that, we're on our way.
He's up here.
This is David Charles, 12, copy.
There he is. There's a guy already chasing him, okay. Hope the plane doesn't freaking land on us. That would just kind of top everything off, wouldn't it, really? That would just be sort of... That would complete my day. What's wrong with you, dude? Why did you stop? Shit. That's why he stopped! Okay. Oh my god. Get out of the car, get out of the car. Take cover. You know what? It's one of those days, isn't it? Alright.
All available David units on alert.
SWAT teams, I think.
In, Los Santos International.
Hell, we get a noose team.
We'll look for those maggots. Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Oh, Jesus, here he comes again. Oh, fuck! You've already seen how easy it is to die in LSPDFR, so... Ugh. So we can kill the driver.
Reloading.
I think SWAT's here. Yep, SWAT's arrived. You know what? And if anyone ever calls me up on excessive force. Oh, did you got the guy injured? Holy shit! Still taking shots at me. SWAT fans just following this motherfucker around. Right. Do some Dukes of Hazzard shit here. Oh, we got one.
Herb located, in pursuit.
Hey dude, how you doing? Madam even. Sup?
I see the perp.
Gotcha. Any more? Noose is just running off towards... What are they? Bunch of fucking toddlers, Noose, I swear to god. Look, local SWAT team is just behaving themselves. Noose is just, they're gone. Those motherfuckers are always on a constant acid trip, I swear. Every time you call them in, they just do something ridiculous. Well, this makes about no sense whatsoever. Did they all just get drunk, get a van and a shitload of firearms and just decide let's go drive around the airport like a bunch of loonies? I don't understand. I need a cup of coffee. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you next time, I guess.